So let me punt.
My name's Ben. I'm in Rolf's place. This is a Castaway Hope video, and meet my friend.
Yeah, hi. I'm Godwin. Before we start, we'd like to show you basically a good walkthrough of the field. Yeah.
One of the bases, and as you can see, it's a cut-up tank. I would say this is a good place to hide. And depending on the gear, you can fall it, and then. You can like hide some people in there, then you like overwhelm your teammates. Just take a look. I found some sort of pyramid here. I liked it because if you go this, as in, it's a good vantage point. So if you find yourself here, just know you're lucky, because if someone comes this side, go the other side, the vantage point will still be the same unless someone like sees what you're doing. Yep. This looks like a part of a pickup truck. Normally the flags are usually placed here. But it's a cool place to like just hide.
What do you think?
A mortar?
Yeah.
Whoa! So you can shoot grenades with it. Okay, I've reviewed the place and I'm now going to give my verdict. Firstly, in terms of the ground, it's not a ground so prone to waterlogged. As you can see, the grass. So you're fine, because I guess mosquitoes won't be around to like get your skin.
Another thing was the obstacles.
I've shown you a couple of obstacles. They're actually good. Yeah. Paintball, you're supposed to be prepared for any sort of environment, because you're actually mimicking military training and stuff. And you're supposed to be really good at it. Though I would say that sniper piece was really unnecessary, because it's broken head and everything.
No battery. Oh my.
Oh, I've been found. Okay, it's time I finish the review. It's an overall good place to play. The last thing I would say is they should change is the helmets. The helmets were kind of worn out, so please work on that. If any person is seeing this, it was in the Rob's management. But it's a good place to play. The only thing that is that it's a bit far away, but paintball is fun. Play anywhere. Become the best player, you have to play everywhere. So, see you next time, and hoping to see you in Rob's one day with Castaway Hope.